Let's have a quick quiz about CIDR. So how many IP addresses does a /22 prefix represent? 2 to the 22, 2 to the 32, 2 to the 10th, or 2 to the 8th?